More research. Because Jesus is the middle. Jesus is the nucleus. Jesus is the heart. Middle point, right, that works. Midpoint, the midpoint. Halfway point, that's interesting. That puts God at center of halfway point. And then I put the word the in the front. 150. Now let's say the half Jesus is the half. If you say the halfway point, that the new center is now W, the IM. That's pretty satisfying. Yeah, so that's really cool, because that puts IM at center. Oops. The mean and the median. And then the center of the word center was one. You know, I am one. It's like God talking. The Lord our God, the Lord is one. You go to the center of the word center and you have one. 34, and then ER is I am, so you have I am one. And then when you say the center, what becomes the new center? It becomes this, 22. Or 47. So let's take a look. Oh yeah, that's cool. The word ink. That's glaring. I never saw that. The word one. Thank you. The Lord our God, the Lord is one. And ink is mathematically flawless, because these differ by six. The N is the N, and the E differs by six. So, ink. The Lord our God, the Lord is one. So ink is at the dead center of the word center. Okay. It's like one. And then when you said the center, the noose, what was that again? You had 22 was at the new center of the word lead. Interesting. And then, so it's all about the word. And then, so just a little note. Center of the center. And one is center of center. And it's 34. And then moving out from that, you had 47. So at the center of the center is the word middle, is rock. Christ the rock, Christ the middle, Christ the judge, Christ the force. Fascinating. And then pushing out was finally 73 and then 98. Crown. The spark, yeah.